We have you. I love when you come on the show. You came on the show. You played Neon Lights, right?
Yes.
Yeah, which I love. That's one of my favorite. Like, Neon Lights, when you're done, what you want and only.
That's Brooks Lutton.
Then I'm down, I want and only. And I'm just broken. And I'm seeing Neon Lights. That's a great song. And because you played that on our show.
That is not even close to how that song. And y'all are clapping along.
Like, yeah, it's a good song. It's a good song.
Like,
you're saying it's not a good song.
You guys knew my song.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
Well, that's not even. That's
but because of, I don't want to say because of us, but I will. It's because of us, it became your 13th consecutive number one song.
Thank you.
That's a record.
Thank you. You're very influential in country radio.
Thank you. You said it. I appreciate that. Yeah. We'll use that in the commercial. It's a verbal contract. But what songs are you doing on Saturday Night Live besides being in the sketches?
I'm going to be doing not that version of Neon Light. I'm going to be doing the actual version of the song.
Whatever version you decide to do, we'll see when it's live. You know.
And then Boys Round Here is the other song.
That's a good one. We love Boys Around Here. Ruth loved Boys Around Here. Yeah. Boys Around Here, Texas. Willing and wailing and the boys. That's a great song.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many boys around here just like chilling me and all of these boys.
Chilling like all these boys.
It's like a sausage party with my best friends and we're grilling it up and the fun never ends. Well, the boys around here, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. That's a great song.
I love it.
14th consecutive number one, maybe. 14th consecutive number one song. Congratulations. Everyone loves it. I love it. And that's a great song. You and all the boys hanging out, having a pool party at your house. And it sounds like it's a great tune, man. It's a one for the books.
I mean, I'm not.
It's one for the books.
I seriously can't stand you.
What are you talking? What is going on? This is so ridiculous.
Why do I come on this show? I have my own show.
No, I still come on this freaking show.
We
like you having you here, and it's always fun having you here. And I was wondering if you don't mind, I'd like to play a game with you when we come back. Is that fun? Blake Shelton, host of Saturday Night Live, and I are doing the Whisper Challenge after the break.